Hello everybody, this is day 2. Sorry, last night I didn't vlog anymore because we didn't see something special and it was rainy. We was just doing something and back at the hotel. So now I am back at the hotel Four Seasons and look at what is just packed in front of it. It's a Bugatti, but not the one from yesterday. It's the Bugatti Veyron Final. I don't know if you can see it. It's red, not as yesterday. It's carbon. This one is the very last Bugatti Veyron produced. But sadly, you cannot see it properly because of the cover. But maybe we will see it without the cover later in the day. So I hope so. And we have also JL Brabus, but the new Audi R8 V10 Plus. Just here. Just found this G-Wagon Brabus. This is one of my favorite cars. Horsepower. So we just came back to the hotel and look at this crowd. There is a Bugatti behind, I think, so let's see. Cannot see anything. Okay, it's a blue Veyron Supersport.
Hey, look, that's not mad.
So there is actually 3 Bugatti in front of the.
Okay.
Just have a look at this crowd.
What the hell?
JB, demande de défendre avec ton sac.
Merci.
Oh, il y a le truc, il y a de la queue.
Ah mais fonctionne, la route c'est qu'avant.
Cours Adrien, hey, Adrien, t'as ta carte SD.
Ouais c'est censé bon.
Non on va la faire, on va faire.
Attends un petit peu, je t'ai pas celle-ci.
Thank you.
Now it's like empty here, but many Kasprotters still behind at the other Bugatti. And the hotel had to put back the Bugatti behind the hotel because of the crowd. It was just not possible in front of the hotel. So the three Bugatti are messing up the street. And let's see what's going next. And we arrived just 1 minute before it closed, so we just had 1 minute inside to film it and take some photo, and we were very lucky, so it's good. I just seen my first Mercedes CLK GTR, and this is just impressive. And this one is actually the number 7 on the 25. And now we are going back to Geneva City. Badass BMW M6 from Qatar with red rims. I love it. Aquapovic exhaust system. You cannot see it, I think it's too dark. Carbon. Still the Bugatti there. Inside of the Bentayga.